the first time we are hearing from someone inside the Madoff family. Bernie Madoff's daughter-in-law is talking about how his massive Wall Street scheme led to the death of her husband. Angela Rozier is live in the newsroom with this exclusive. Angela?
Well, Felicia, Bernie Madoff destroyed hundreds of lives and defrauded clients out of billions. Many of the victims right here in South Florida, but one member of his own family who may have lost the most.
Stephanie Madoff-Mack was married to Madoff's son, Mark. She says in her book that Mark lost both of his parents on the day Bernie confessed to his crime. Mark refused to see his mother, Ruth, as long as she stood by Bernie's side. Stephanie says Mark was tormented by his father's crimes and his mother's acceptance of it. In 2009, Mark tried to take his own life.
He'd swallowed about 30 Ambien and 30 lorazepam pills, something like that. He tried to kill himself that night.
Mark was admitted to a psychiatric ward where he issued an ultimatum to the mother who he thought had betrayed him.
Mark said that he will never speak to her again unless she stops all contact with Bernie. My husband is lying in a psych ward, just swallowed 60 plus pills to try and kill himself. And you're still going to stand by Bernie, a monster?
Then, in December of 2010, 2 years to the day of his father's arrest, Mark killed himself in the couple's New York City apartment. Stephanie in part blames Ruth Madoff for her husband's suicide.
He couldn't understand how she could continuously stand by this man who ruined so many lives, who ruined his life.
And Bernie Madoff is currently serving 150 years in a federal prison. Ruth Madoff is reportedly living right here in South Florida. Now, Stephanie's telling her story in a new book, The End of Normal. And you can see her exclusive interview on 2020 Tonight at 10 right here on WPBF. Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.